Runner on the move! Watch your fire!
Let's do this!
Tango jump!
Keep these guys off me!
Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun!
Throw it! Stay sharp! They're coming from all sides! Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Hands down! Balcony, left side!
Enemy down!
Through the building.
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Kabul. There's a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Get your asses down here!
Come on our way!
took you so long?
Elevator was broke. I had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. Get a lock on the signal, Lugo.
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
There they are. Going in.
Hit it now!
He's done!
Watch out!
Watch out!
Got stragglers over here!
Get him before they call for backup!